Air conditioning and everything.
Oh no, would you really want to be in the booze with no air conditioner, no people? Be honest. Anyway, I'm going to get out the way, so, folks. It's been a long, long time since the Merseybeats being at the Casbah, but give them a very warm welcome. Give it up for the band.
Muchas gracias, danke schön. So.
You ready?
Dutch.
Right, okay, ladies and gents, we're going to give it up. Welcome on stage, the Merseybeats!
If you want to clap your hands, smash them on the scene and it's up to you.
And just a hello, to show that you care.
So if you're feeling happy,
competition to see which of us dies first on stage.
It might be me.
We hope it's Bob. No, I don't. I was only kidding.
61 and the one in the back.
I'm okay. But
what I decided to do is give you a little sing song here.
Thank you.
And you want a beer?
Any beer?
What?
Water?
Water?
No, we don't want water.
Yeah. Beer. We want beer.
Water.
Beer.
Beer. He wants beer.
Beer. Yeah. Beer. All of us want beer. All of us.
Water. Water. Yeah. Water. Yeah.
It's water.
Beer. 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 Anyone know any jokes?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay. I've got to get my thing out now. Hang on, I'm just getting my thingy out of here. Hang on. Me harmonica.
When we, billions of years ago, when we were residents of the Cavern Club, we used to do this song almost every night.
And everybody joined in.
We got everybody to sing along. Is that what you're going to do?
Oh,
yeah,
that's okay.
He doesn't know
what.
So what we used to do at the Cavern is get everybody sing, so hopefully you all sing along to this one. We did it every night. And it goes like this. Come on. It goes like
Oh, you're going to do that?
Okay. Yeah,
I'll do the beat. Okay. Get ready now. Are you ready?
Yeah, go on.
Yeah.
It's going to feed back.
Get ready to clap your hands. Hang on, not yet, not yet. Well, don't do it then, okay. You ready then? A one, thank two, you. Three! Back in the mid-60s, a lovely song called Don't Turn Around. Oh. Okay, we're going to slow down a little bit now and do a song which has been one of our favourite songs for many, many years. When we were residents at the Cavern Club, we adored the Everly Brothers and we did so many songs by the Everly Brothers. But tonight we've picked a song which we think is one of the nicest songs that the Everly Brothers ever recorded.
Actually, it was written in French, it was a big French hit. But just for you tonight, we're going to do it in English. Yeah, do you like that? Okay. Only for you. Yeah, okay.
Wee wee. One of the best songs of all time. See if you agree. Here we go.
That you always
Right, here's a song that was written by two of the Rolling Stones. You know, before they lost it, before Keith fell out of Bonanza, they were fucking up for it. It's a big hit for a mate of ours, Chris Barlow! Our good friend Chris. What are you going to do? If you know the words, sing along. If you don't know it, don't sing me. Stuff like this. Come on!
I'm
speak and keep Cochran's very first record.